practice, sleep, repeat. What a drag. At least I'll be able to enjoy the quality of girls' time.
And you get to hang out with Demetrius and me. I heard guests would do summer school because if grades drop any lower, they'll boot them off your mixed martial arts team, even if you have black belt.
I can already see his face. I'm sure he'll be miserable. Laugh to cheer him up. Yeah, oh, that's here too.
Hey, Mia. No time to talk. Remember that experiment I told you about? Well, I think I'm onto something, and it's going to be big. I'm talking a paper published to National Geographic big. Hello, scholarship to MIT.
You and that science dork, Mia. I don't get it. Wait, isn't there that summer kickoff dance coming up? We've got that to look forward to.
Maybe you can. All my mom can say to talk about is playing the dance. First she declares, no string for the warm ball. Next she decides, no date for Mia. I want to go with you, but there's no way I'll be allowed to go with anyone. Ah, Jesus, there you are. Can we get this meeting started early? I have yoga at 4. As master of rebels, I call this more wrong come a team and into order.
All right, so according to last week, these have something vital to bring. The Napolitan wants us to consider opting for a silent assessment. But first, updates on Munich.
Vice Principal O'Brien has hired some group of weddings in Mr. Five. It's a travesty, but there's nothing to be done about it.
You should have asked me months ago. I could have booked a decent DJ. Anyway, there's no point in going against O'Brien. Now, Aegeus, what did you want to bring up?
We need to discuss the dance royalty situation.
Why did we agree to do a write-in vote?
What if her queen was your mom, and you don't even want to know because the students like the king?
We ought to choose a more proper court that the students believe they picked. Then we can avoid chaos. You know how shrill voices give me my dreams.
Way ahead of you. I brought my boss's son here for a reason. I've heard nothing but praise for Demetrius here. Now for good measure, step forward and state your case.
Hello. Black belt, 3 times. 2 points out, digits, and crown belt. Plus, I ought to be elected anyway because of all the medals I've won against school.
Even if the students still believe he was rightly elected, they won't mess with him. And for Queen?
Mia, my daughter.
She's a track star, well-liked by her peers, and set to attend an Ivy League university.
Oh, him that he voted for, right behind yours, with somebody named Ken Mark.
No one will suspect a thing.
I'd say we're all in agreement then. Now what exactly is the Saturn Disco?
What? No way. I'm not going to the more prom with Demetrius. He's like my brother.
Well, Mia, what choice do you have? You're still a minor. What your mom said.
Demetrius and I, we're not so different. He may be good at karate, but
I'm just as good as ukulele.
Plus, my grades are a little better. Well, Mia likes me, and I like her.
Kids, and talk their face in blue. Kids, was
Right.
I'd be happy to tinker with you. Maybe a little symbol's got stuck.
How about we have you play triangle?
Okay, just write the part out for me. I really need to take time to practice.
Just make sure you give me a microphone and a drum.
Even if you have me all the way to that, I'll help you spell them out.
Now that room. So Robin starving. All that stuff is the front man. So that's you.
Can't it just be the backdrop? Maybe a little moonshine, even though I don't like to stand out.
Just make sure you give me a microphone and my drum set. Even if you have me all the way in the back, I'll help pull the strobe out with heading up the crowd. How does that sound? I'll be the back man.
Just to round it out, I'll play guitar. If that sounds, then the show's not just doors at 5. Be there or be square.
I thought it was supposed to be triangle.
After I find a cure for less sickness, just you wait until
So I just administered the serum to the mice, and observations will continue after a much deserved snack break.
Thank you. I'm Bob, the mechanical. And here's a set that will go down in history. Now, this office seems like a good place where nobody will hear me. Can't spoil the surprise. I want you to want me. I need you to need me.
What is this glorious music? No, don't stop singing, please.
Don't sing with your sword, fair.
His voice is sweeter than apricot jelly, even better than a jelly donut. Where are my dance chaperones? Peas blossom, cobweb, moth, mustard seed, dewdrop, holly, come quick. Our muses and guests. Your music makes me feel so free, like I could dance, like I could sing.
Oh, he's down for a duet.
Cheers.
beast mode. Now, Mr. Manager, winner of the warm-ups, I'm going to start practicing my stage dive.
You want me to go with Demetrius, and I'll stick around here and see if this band will start to set up something special.
Aha! A dance king,
and hey, there's a scientist. So, ready?
Hey, Helena.
Aim.
Did you plug in my CD player and blast track 9 once Mia gets back?
Fire!
Hey, Helena. I never realized.
Rose?
I can get you a rose, or better yet, I'll call you a rose myself.
Wait, don't go. I want to
You're on. Prepare to be craved.
Aren't Titania's office assistants supposed to be chaperoning the dance? You three, you're in detention until your parents pick you up at the end of the night. What have you done?
He said if she didn't give him her job, he will take it. I like you the way you are.
exploding rocket tickets and rushing with a punch.
I'm doing
a songwriter standpoint, I think he's trying to say he respects you in the only way that makes sense to him.
If I speak martial language arts right, I'm pretty sure he also said he would be nice.
Give a big wave, give another